The Dharma Santi was the final event of the Nyepi celebration series. The ceremony started with Weda recital and mass prayer. During this occasion, the state-owned ministry handed over 1 billion rupiah donation for developing Hindu foundation and Hindu devotees all across Indonesia. The state-owned enterprises ministry believes that togetherness among all religions could bring positive change to the institution, especially when it is currently undergoing massive transformation in several different sectors.
BUMN ini kekuatannya pada keberagaman. BUMN ini kekuatannya pada kebersamaan. Sehingga kita di Kementerian BUMN, kita BUMN, kita dukung penuh ya perayaan Hari Raya Nyepi. Ya, dalam hal ini puncaknya pada hari ini ya, Dharma Santi BUMN ini ya, untuk menunjukkan bahwa kita tidak hanya komitmen tapi benar-benar ya kita implementasikan, kita rayakan kebersamaan kita. Bahwa umat Hindu BUMN adalah bagian dari kita, bagian dari proses transformasi dari BUMN. Peran dari umat Hindu BUMN luar biasa. Baik karyawannya, baik keluarganya, baik para pendetanya, tadi kita disampaikan, ya semua elemen BUMN ini bekerja sesuai dengan tupoksinya masing-masing untuk terus mentransformasi BUMN.
So far, the SOE's ministry have completed 87 projects, with 6 of them are still on progress, which are set to complete in October this year. This project includes Sanur Bali Special Economic Zone, the reorganization of food state-owned enterprises with the establishment of a sub-holding ID Food, energy transition from steam-based power plant to renewable energy source within the ministry itself, as well as construction improvement. Adin Fatoni, Dian Merdekawati for C Today.